Thank you so much for joining us for this week's Church News. We're so glad that you have joined us, and we want to let you know about all the exciting things coming up this week at Bethel Church. We love to stay connected with you, with our Bethel family. So whether you're brand new or you've been with us your whole entire life, we want to stay connected. And the very best way to do that is by filling out our Connect card. If you've had a change of address or phone number, please fill that out and update us. Or if you're brand new, fill it out so we can be in touch with you, get you connected and plugged in, and find out all the information that you need to know. Our prayer card is also there so that you can fill that out at any point through the week. If you have a prayer request, we would love to pray with you. And if you're joining us live this morning, immediately following the service, we have Zoom prayer. We will be greeted by one of our pastors, and one of our amazing prayer team would love to pray with you. So you can join us live right after this service, or you can fill out that prayer card at any point through the week. On Friday, August the 6th, we are having a summer extravaganza. So we want to thank all of you who have filled our stage this morning with backpacks and school supplies, because on August the 6th, we get to give it all away. We've invited our whole community to come and join us here at Bethel Church for a summer extravaganza, where we'll be giving away all the backpacks and school supplies to those who are with us. We're also going to have a drive-in movie that night, so be sure to come, invite your friends, your family, your neighbors, your coworkers, bring them all. We'd love to have an awesome time celebrating and enjoying each other's company. There'll be popcorn, cotton candy. We're going to have tons of fun, so join us Friday, August the 6th at 6:30 p.m. here at Bethel Church. And don't forget, your kids will even get to make their very own cardboard boxcars for the drive-in movie. We'll see you Friday.
Hi, 50 plus. Listen, I am so excited. Finally, we can do this. We are going to have a barbecue on August the 14th at the home of Tom and Heather Clifford's at 4:30, and we can't wait to be there. Now, please remember, don't forget your lawn chair, because you gotta bring a lawn chair. You better bring a cap, you know, just in case you're like that. You know what I mean? And so that we're there, and don't forget your sunscreen. So we are looking so forward to a 50 plus barbecue, August the 14th at 4:30. You don't have to bring anything other than, you know, the lawn chair and the sunscreen. See you there.
Hey Bethel Young Adults, we're so excited to invite you to our next Young Adults Gathering happening August 22nd from 7 p.m. till 10 p.m. It's actually going to be at Pastor Chad and Pastor Melissa's brand new home. They got this awesome backyard. There's going to be a pool, so if you want to go swimming, I'm going swimming. They got a diving board, in-ground pool. It's amazing. So there's going to be swimming. There's going to be barbecue. We'll supply all the food, all the meat, all the good stuff. We'll do lawn games. We'll do bonfire. It's going to be a night of great hangs to close out 2021 summer. So we want you to come and join us. All you got to do is go to bethelstratford.org, go to the events page and sign up so we know how many of you are coming so we can prepare the food. We hope you join us again August 22nd for our Backyard Bash Young Adults event. See you there. Bethel students, I'm so excited to let you know that on August 25th, we are headed to Canada's Wonderland. It's going to be an amazing, amazing day trip, and I want to invite you to come and join us. All you got to do, again, is head to the website, bethelstratford.org/students, and you can sign up there. There's a few things I want to let you know, some important information. First of all, the cost is $60. That covers your transportation there and back, your registration and ticket in to the theme park, and also covers the parking fee as well. We're going to have parents and adult leaders driving, since we won't be doing a bus this year, and you will need to bring a few extra dollars for some food. So bring some money for lunch, bring some money for dinner. So you could probably average out about 80, maybe to 100 bucks total, but it's going to be a great time. Again, that's August 25th. Sign up for Canada's Wonderland. It's going to be awesome.